everyone. I am so excited to share stories with you from our beautiful new Christmas book, Chicken Soup for the Soul, The Wonder of Christmas. We went all out this year with a fancy embossed cover and a combination of matte and glossy finishes, and we hope that you are going to love it. The Thanksgiving, Hanukkah, Christmas, New Year's holiday season is our favorite time of year, and it's full of fun traditions, great food, family reunions, thoughtful giving, and religious significance. We have stories about all those themes in our new book, along with holiday hijinks, those turkey dinner disasters, and how the holidays really do bring out the best in people. We have so many fabulous and important themes in the book, but today I'm going to focus on several of our stories about family, because when you come right down to it, that's the most important part of the holiday time for us. In some families, Christmas is a time to start new traditions, especially when they will solve a problem. Lori Broderick, for example, was sad for her husband, Tom, because every Christmas he missed his four kids from his first marriage because they were with their mom. But then Tom's first wife, Jackie, called and said, "Would you, Tom, and Molly like to join us at my house for Christmas Day? It might be the best gift we could ever give the kids, all five of them." The two families became close after that first Christmas together, and they ended up spending many holidays and family events together with the four kids from Tom's first marriage and the two kids from his second marriage. They created a new family together. Another topic we see a lot in our Christmas books is reunions, with our writers finding long-lost relatives. Joanne Bennett, for example, had been told that a certain man was her biological father, but when she took one of those DNA tests, she learned the truth, and she found a whole new family. Her half-siblings welcomed her with open arms, and Joanne reported that even seeing her real father's last name on her Christmas packages was a thrill for her. She had become Joanne Duffy Bennett. When we're talking about family, we have to include our four-legged relatives as well. You're going to love Kathy Lear's story about her rescue dog, Kiko. One Christmas Eve, Kiko watched the whole family open their presents, and then they sat down to dinner. And when they got up from the dinner table, each person discovered at his feet a neat little pile of kibble. Kiko had made multiple trips to and from his bowl, carefully carrying his gifts to each person, a few morsels at a time. Kathy says, gentle and affectionate Kiko had shared the most special thing he had, the only thing he had, the food in his dish. Our little rescue dog was saying thank you. And finally, although the holidays can be bittersweet if you've lost loved ones, that doesn't mean they can't be there in spirit. Roseanne Hill and her young daughter were facing their first Christmas without Roseanne's husband. It would be just the two of them instead of three. Roseanne went through the motions, and after she had hung the lights on the tree, she turned them on, and then she discovered that one of the three strands wasn't working. But she realized something else, too. The tree was still beautifully lit. She wrote, "I couldn't see the dark strand, but it was there, just as much there as the two lit strands." Christmas is a time of plenty for most of us, but what about the families who can't afford even a few things for their children? Your purchase of this Chicken Soup for the Soul book will support the U.S. Marine Corps Reserve's Toys for Tots program and help create Christmas miracles for children who might not receive gifts otherwise. The mission of the Toys for Tots program is to collect new unwrapped toys during October, November, and December each year, and then distribute those toys as Christmas gifts to less fortunate children in the communities in which the campaigns are conducted. It's a wonderful organization, and I can't think of a better way for us to celebrate the wonder of Christmas.